Good to see you.
Hate to be nosy, but is there some reason we're docking with a decrepit starship in the middle of nowhere?
We're here on a rescue mission.
And who's gonna rescue us if things go wrong? I won't tell you how to run your ship, but what am I supposed to do if you don't come back? Boarding another vessel in deep space is tricky. A million things can go wrong.
I don't need your permission. Got it?
Fine. You want to get killed? Why should I stop you? You're at least planning to take some muscle, right? You do have a Wookiee.
Didn't know you cared so much, sweetheart.
I just don't feel like getting stranded in deep space. Good luck over there. I hope you don't need it.
Hi there. Was starting to think you wouldn't show.
We'll have this ship of yours fixed in no time.
I might have exaggerated a teensy bit about the damage. It was sweet of you, flying all the way out here to save me. You seem like a nice guy. Just so you know, this isn't personal. I have to kill you. But it's for love.
Nobody's ever tried to kill me for love before.
It's romantic, right? See this wavy light around my body? It's a ray shield. Blaster fire can't get in or out. Neat, huh?
If blaster fire can't get out, how will you kill me?
Shh, quiet. I have to make a call. Skavik? It's me, Faelara. Surprise.
Long time no see, sweetheart. How'd you get this hollow frequency?
Does it matter? I've missed you so much, honey bunch.
Don't tell me you used to date this crazy woman.
What is this, Captain? You're making an army out of my ex-girlfriends?
It's not like that at all. This is your nemesis, right? The captain who stole your ship on Coruscant and made you look stupid?
Yeah, good times.
I can prove how much I love you, Honey Bunch. I'm killing this nemesis for you.
How come I have to die?
Get him, boys. You're really good.
Risha will never let me hear the end of this.
The guy who sold me those droids said they were top of the line. I want a refund. Let's just call this even. With my ray shield on, you can't hurt me.
Faelara, how are you powering that ray shield?
Portable battery pack.
You know those only last a few minutes, right?
Oh, no.
Aw, did the instructions have too many big words?
Honey Bunch, my shield is down! What am I gonna do?
I don't know. Die? Kill you later, Captain.
Honey Bunch, wait! He hung up. I thought he loved me.
Skavik doesn't love anybody.
My friends all said he was after my money, but they didn't know how he made me feel.
Go ahead and cry if it makes you feel better.
I'm sorry I tried to kill you. Do you forgive me?
Let me out of here and go find yourself a new man.
I unsealed all the hatches so you can go. I'm sorry about everything.
I am functioning at peak efficiency, Master. All the better to serve you.
Let me guess. It was a trap.
Everything went well. No problems at all.
Seriously, I've been in this business too long. It's making me paranoid.
You worry too much.
I've heard so many stories about fake distress calls. I guess they're not all traps. Let's get out of here. Deep space gives me the creeps. I've set up some new deals on Alderaan and Tatooine. Ready to deliver the rest of this cargo?
Whatever it takes to make me rich.
That's the spirit.
How are you settling in, Treek?
Ano, yo bicho, ayo, pania maria, yoda, rocana cara, reyam chechem, avadu camia carechi. Sara cara, amarisate, batacata, kimchi, parantu, ti nativonti, carazo cochoco. Te manica, totodon, samia vedera, la la los chicorto, tabimim, virota, yo yache.
How did you learn to fly a starship if there weren't any on your homeworld?
Turapayo. Viroda kakidi tamanahatam. Samano la tali mimetisa sa milia manasa. Choras tiriya, rajabani, habas hasta numenta mamate. Trana parabora, nabalale. Na, aitan, sudi amamenti mamani, abaka, vicheta karka volbe papatasi. Samui chori tatasita.
That sounds like the first time I flew. Come to think of it, I still can't show my face on that planet.
Samano la tali mimetisa sa milia manasa. Choras tiriya, rajabani, habas hasta numenta mamate. Akayam, upakaya kimata, samajikava svaro da baharo chikichichiya, kokasa hutom nati. Avikaro vivida la lalakota davare, kavavavamam, avijiya alagaba vivigana abakota ja ave.
That's more adventure than most people see in a whole lifetime. And you're only getting started.
Akakasina, eki no bapakala, chukone, matada, karavina, jarorochi. Amari mita, wichu e yogyo, o sharina munjuta marisate, samata chochi satase. Wichovi, kisaka, paksi, kayaka, sambaleza, ate, pachi, wichu, piso, sakato, jayar, karosum.
Oh, shovanya, magio.
Is there something you wanted to talk about?
Ani bicha, adada baga para ki arati bojaneni eka pakocho para makamamuki eka ravivari eka maja wastu atibina we beso unte vechicho kasita para premo ramato ramato chabakichi.
I've never been one for settling down either. People like us need freedom to come and go whenever we want.
Te mani katotodon, samia vedera, ralalo sutika orto tabimimi virota, yo yache. Tajita daran, tripa, taramimi asa janabomomi, hate kayam, amelicha mamamamati, kyu mapapasise. Samano la tali mimetisa samilea manasa, choras tiriya, rajabani, habas hasta numenta mamate.
It sounds like you beat everything your homeworld could throw at you.
Chutapi varala enesala ufa kanuni. Amari mita wichu e yogyo o sharina munjuta marisate samata chochi satase. Timana kasa muya turdasa undekito jamana sudo onkastara barituchi mimimita rastita. Tiano yavi. Buenaka patolo yakonia.
Are you kidding? I tell my stories to anyone who'll listen. Sometimes I don't even charge them for the honor.
Aranaja. Kadudu ekababrem natapabarida avie. Akayam, opakaya kimata, samajikaba svaro da baharo chikichiya, kokasa otomnati. Tele alamba marimitra, amwicho, sarita da batogosiche.
Toye, yamakaya chonishi.
Declaration. I have completed a full system diagnostic, Master. I am operating at 75.31% efficiency. Judgment. That number is unacceptably low. The Maker created me to serve at 100% efficiency. Anything less is a profound failure.
You were on ice for a long time, pal. Don't worry about it until you're back to room temperature.
Dismissal. My chassis is designed to perform under extreme weather conditions, Master. Manifesto. The Maker created me for the sole function of deleting high-ranking organic troublemakers from the galaxy. These deletions must be conspicuous and provide an object lesson to other organic troublemakers. All other mission parameters are secondary.
I hope you can adapt to new programming, because I don't plan to go around killing anyone if I can help it.
Criticism. Your goal appears to be at odds with reactivating me. I strongly recommend revisiting your logic process. Summation. I will continue monitoring my systems, Master. The process speed will increase if you employ me against your enemies. Anyone will do at the present time, Master. After so many years, I am not choosy. Contemplation. Our recent forays have been stimulating, Master. You appear to have an endless supply of organic troublemakers to delete. I find this pleasing. Hint. However, I believe your deletion techniques could improve with guidance from an advanced professional in the field.
I took you out with me so you could improve your own efficiency. How's that coming?
Admission. Not as well as I had hoped, Master. System logs indicate only a 5.62% increase. Advice. Organic troublemakers possess at least one vital organ. A precise strike to these conserves effort and maximizes shock value. Extracting a vital organ from a living troublemaker can be especially disconcerting to its allies.
Hit them where it hurts? I'm starting to think your legendary skills are overrated.
Contradiction. My assassination protocols are second to none, Master. I simply thought it best to begin at an elementary level. Insight. Perhaps I am getting ahead of myself. I will be in a better place to assist your development once I reach peak efficiency.
Thank you. Fine. Could use some shut-eye.
Gonna, you know, go to ya.
Omi Andrell sent me. Said you could use these genetic samples to repopulate the Shanjaru.
What? Let me see them. These samples are amazingly detailed. I don't know who you are, but you've saved an entire species from extinction.
Seemed like the right thing to do.
You've kept a beautiful creature from vanishing forever. I'll start working on these samples immediately. Thank you for delivering them.
Pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Trixie Ziki, yeah!
Howdy.
Ah, Captain, and Corso Riggs. It's good to meet such generous souls in a place like this. I'm Dr. Hope. I like to think of myself as a messenger of mercy, caring for the poor, forsaken citizens of the Underlevels.
We don't need the pitch, just tell us what you know about Rona.
I'd be happy to, but as a doctor, I must put the needs of my patients first.
I'll listen, for now.
Right, so I've got some life-saving medications that need delivering. Unfortunately, Coruscant Security only cares about the rich. They don't let anyone distribute medications in the Underlevels at all.
Tell me what I can do.
Well, I don't want to get you, or me, into trouble with the law. The only way to get my meds down without getting stopped is to carry them inside a living body.
What?
They'll be safely stored in surgical plastic and implanted under the skin. My, nurse can remove them on the other end.
You still think this guy is on the up and up?
No. Doesn't mean he doesn't know Rona. This was always Rona's kind of thing, breaking the law to do good under the nose of a corrupt authority. It's worth it if I get to see her.
I'll just need you to come with me a moment, Master Riggs. Perfect. These vials should stay sealed for at least 12 hours, no problem. I'll tell my contact, nurse, to expect you.
When we get back, Rona better be waiting.
Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
You bring goods? Doctors say two people. Look out. Now time. Cut out spice.
Did she say spice?
You thought you were smuggling cough syrup?
I knew we didn't have the whole story. I just hope there was some core truth to it. That he really was helping the people here. You used us! If you weren't a lady, you'd... I gotta go have a word with your boss.
I not speak basic. You say, take spice away? Good spice. I give good money. Big, how you say, cut?
We're not asking for a bigger cut, you idiot.
No one's going to profit off this.
No! It's good money! Good money! Dr. No be happy with this!
Good. We're not too happy with him. Come on, Captain.
Did the delivery go well?
Yeah, we did your dirty work, you fraud. Now where's my cousin?
You keep us waiting? I've got a few things to implant in you.
Whoa, back off there, soldier. You're looking for Rona Riggs, right? Well, she's the one who thought you two would be right for the job.
Don't shoot the messenger.
Just like the old days, eh, cuz? Of course, I'm a little more big-time now than Ma and Pa ever would have allowed.
What were you thinking sending us to smuggle spice?
How could I resist? I remember how much my baby cousin loved all our little pranks.
Rona, what happened to you? What are you doing here?
I'm the underboss for the Black Suns on this part of Coruscant. Not bad. Considering 5 years ago, I was shoveling Ronto dung.
The Black Suns. You're a gang member?
Gang leader. You think I should ride home? Make Ma and Pa proud?
Sorry to be the one to tell you, but Corso's the only family you've got.
They're all dead, Rona. Separatists got them.
After all that grousing about the big dangerous galaxy, guess that showed them.
How can you say that? Don't you care? We obviously came just in time. Come on, Rona. We're getting you out of here.
Poor, chivalrous little Corso. Don't you get it? I don't need to be rescued. I chose this life.
There's only two ways out of that life, sweetheart. With us, or in a body bag.
This isn't what you wanted, Rona. We talked about wild adventures, not smuggling spice. You wanted to be like the captain, right? Thumb your nose at society and use your freedom to make a difference. You can still do that.
It was a nice dream, but this is where I woke up. I'm sorry I dragged you into it. Go with your captain. Maybe you two can show me how to make a better life.
Thank you.
Welcome to the Bantha tail end of space, otherwise known as Tatooine. Hope you enjoy heat, Captain. It's the closest you'll get to landing on a sun, unless you're really unlucky.
If it's that hot here, maybe we should peel off a few layers.
I sunburn easily, but knock yourself out. We're here because of a crime lord named Diago Hixon, the closest thing Noctrean ever had to a rival. Diago was always trying to one-up Noct. They fought for territory, bragging rights, and the occasional woman. The battles were legendary.
What's all that to me?
Diago celebrated Noct's death by raiding one of his storehouses, stole an advanced Gree sensor computer, priceless technology. To find Noctrean's fortune, we need to pry that sensor computer out of Diago's sticky fingers.
Everybody has a price. What's Diago's?
These days, privacy. No one's seen Diago in years. He only communicates through his lieutenants. One of those lieutenants, a Nikto named Tukreek, promised to help. You need to meet him.
Where do I find our new best friend?
Tukreek owns a club in the desert outside Anchorhead. He's expecting you. Good luck, Captain.
Planets are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
That ought to fix you.
Ah, Reach's business partner, here at last. Impressive. I'm honored she felt the need to make a show of strength. She must think very highly of me.
Are all gangsters this full of themselves?
I think he's intimidated by us.
He should be. Between you, me, and Huey, he's a little outnumbered.
There's no need for threats. We're all friends here. I'm sorry to say this, but you've come in a bad time to do business. Things are tense.
This is about to get real ugly for you.
Things are already quite ugly for everyone in Diago's organization.
Hey, pretty face! You don't belong here.
I'm not looking for any trouble.
Then you definitely don't belong here.
Excuse me, but I suddenly feel an urge to put away all the breakable things.
I'm only a weary traveler. There's plenty of room here for both of us, my friend.
You're not my friend, got it?
I'm sure she'd buy you a drink if you gave her the chance.
I'm not thirsty.
You want to leave me alone. You want to stop noticing me.
You're really starting to annoy me. Men! Let's show Pretty Face what we do with people who annoy me.
If you want to pick a fight, why not pick me?
I was hoping you'd say that.
You got a big mouth. I'm gonna enjoy shutting it. Men! Kill them both!
I wish this hadn't ended in violence, but it was brave of you to intervene.
Not the sort of place I expect to meet a Jedi.
It's only the second time I've visited an establishment like this. The other time also ended badly. My name is Nariel Prydance. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm looking for Vavarone Zaire, an agent of evil and servant of the Sith Empire. Have you heard of her?
I've met a lot of agents of evil, but nobody by that name.
Zaire is a being of vast darkness, and a grave threat to the galaxy. I hear she's taken an interest in the local underworld, so I came to observe these criminals and gain information.
Looks like this resource is a dead end.
Yes, it's best I move on. I sense you're destined for greater things than consorting with common criminals. I must continue my search for Vavarone Zaire, May the Force be with you.
I thought she'd never leave. Look at this mess. Our gang has enough problems without Jedi chasing Sith through our territory.
The infamous Diago Hickson has trouble?
Our organization is under attack by a gang of Geonosians. Last week they took over our spice warehouse. Killed everyone, including a fellow lieutenant who had the only way of contacting Diago.
What's a Geonosian?
Overgrown insects with heavy weapons and bad attitudes. They're sitting on what we need. Diago hates it when we bother him. He got so angry, he killed a crate dragon, gave us lieutenants one fang to share. Only the lieutenant with the crate dragon fang can speak to Diago, and you helped kill the men I was sending to get it.
You got a brilliant plan, right?
The way I see it, this is at least partly your fault. If you want your sensor computer, get me that crate dragon fang.
One reptile tooth coming right up.
My deceased associate kept the fang at the spice warehouse. Place is crawling with Geonosians. Won't be easy. Discouraging those Geonosians from sticking around will give us leverage with the boss. Just a suggestion. I'm heading for Diago's summer palace at these coordinates. Meet me there with the crate dragon fang.
Picture.
Well, I'm pleased Iago finally responded to my provocation. I was expecting a bit more.
Captain, we've got something here.
Is that absurd little trophy the reason Iago sent you?
This crate dragon tooth is the key to Diago's heart. Didn't you know?
You're funny. I suppose I can work with that. My name is Vavarone Zare. I'm interested in discussing a bargain with Iago Hixon.
Knock yourself out.
The man is notoriously hard to reach. That's why I'm allowing you to speak with me. I've been prodding Iago for weeks. Raid a business here, kill a lieutenant there. It's like he hasn't noticed. I thought sending the Geonosians to raid this operation would surely draw him out. But all I've got is you.
Maybe Diago sent me here to kill you.
You're adorable, but I'm not here to fight. I'm seeking a small crimson box. One curio of many in Diago's personal collection. I'll give him whatever he wants for the box. But I need to arrange a meeting. Can you do that?
What do I get if I help you?
Oh, Captain, you sure about this? I mean, she's a Sith.
It's a good offer. Who cares where it came from?
I hope you know what you're doing.
For your assistance, you'll receive a gift few beings ever enjoy. The pleasure of my company. You'll be the only member of your species who experiences me as something besides a master. I offer the chance of a lifetime. All I ask is that you arrange a meeting for me with Diago.
I'd rather drink a Hutt's bathwater.
How revolting. That was fun, but unnecessary. Now run along and reconsider my offer. Until we meet again.
You ever get the feeling we're in over our heads?
That's what makes this job so much fun.
You've got an interesting idea of fun.
Ah, the Krayt Dragon Fang. And in perfect condition. I'm deeply impressed with how you handled those Geonosians, Captain.
Remember that Sith we heard about? She controls the Geonosians, and she wants to meet Diago.
The Sith is behind the attacks on our operation? How do you know?
For a being of pure evil, she was surprisingly forthcoming.
Typical Sith. Start negotiations by blasting everything in sight. Let's hope that Jedi from my club puts the Sith out of our misery. We're going to an underground water well the natives call the Light Spring. The boss turned it into his private retreat. Now that we have the Fang, he'll let us into... Oh! What now?
Kukri! The palace is under attack! Imperial commandos! They're tearing us apart, breaching the security doors!
Diago will be furious if this palace falls to the Empire. Only one thing to do. Kill the Imperials and meet me at the Light Spring.
Wait a minute. We can both fit in that escape route.
But you need to stop the Imperials from finding it while I get away. Good luck. See you at the Light Spring.
I was afraid you might have forgotten our agreement, so I sent some friends to jog your memory.
Call off your attack dogs, lady.
Gladly. All you have to do is honor your commitment. You promised to arrange a meeting for me with Diago. I want it. Now.
I'm through with you. Get lost.
How can you reject me? Your brain must be diseased or something. I'm afraid I have no choice but to order my soldiers to kill you. There's just no reasoning with some people.
saw the Imperial Commandos. Are you injured?
I need some Jedi healing, right away.
I don't see any visible wounds, but better safe than sorry. There. How do you feel now?
What do you say we do that some more?
There's no need. I can sense you're on the mend. I'm disappointed to see you in this place after our last conversation. I thought you'd learn to stop associating with criminals. Why are you here?
Varun Zare is after something the local crime lord has, a red box.
Thank you for confiding in me. Whatever Zare wants, she mustn't be allowed to get it. I don't suppose you'd know anything about my enemy's present whereabouts.
I'm going to a desert cavern called the Lightspring. Iago Hixon is there.
The crime lord? Zare is looking for him? Stay here. When I confront Zare, it will be a horrific battle. You won't want to be around. May the Force be with us both. Farewell.
Now another joins the Jedi to irritate me like sand flies. Is this how you serve, Tukrik? Inept.
The captain and I have business. We have nothing to do with this Jedi.
I invited the Jedi. She's a little stiff, but basically all right.
You shouldn't have followed me. It isn't safe here.
Oh, you have no idea. Hello again. Forcing me to follow you through that blazing desert. Not your best move.
You love me and you know it.
Enjoy playing games. I'll show you some new ones.
Surrender is your only option, Zare. You can't win.
Empty chatter. Like fingernails on transparent steel. I will silence. Who is that?
Captain, haven't heard from you in a while. Everything all right?
I've got a Jedi and a Sith fighting over me, but I only have eyes for you.
Nothing you say makes any sense.
Poor Nereal. She's never been kissed.
Such a professional. Who could resist?
Oh, beautiful girl. So beautiful.
Wait, is that him? You're with Diago?
I want to see her again. Now!
I can set you two up if you're interested.
Bring her to me, and I'll forgive you for disturbing my sanctuary.
Diago, dear, I can offer you so much more, just as soon as we rid ourselves of this Jedi.
Afraid to fight me alone, Sith?
Silence! The only voice here should be mine!
Diago, you're every bit the monster Vavaron Zare is. You will both pay.
You want to draw your weapon. You want to kill the Jedi.
I want to laugh at how silly you are.
Strong-minded, hmm? You're no use to me. Forgive me, dear Diago, but I really must kill these two before we continue.
No more! I find a beautiful girl myself! Droids! Kill everyone! But I didn't do anything! Everyone!
Not many can claim they battled a Sith and lived. You're in rare company.
What's it gonna take for you to finally warm up to me?
Warm up? This is Tatooine. It's always warm. I see now why Zare thought this box was worth killing over. Thank the Force we stopped her. This is a Sith holocron. It was created centuries ago by a powerful Dark Lord called Darth Nihilus.
Is Darth Nihilus guy famous for anything?
He exterminated nearly every Jedi a few centuries ago. It took great effort for us to rebuild. I'll ensure this relic remains safely hidden from Zaire's allies. The Empire must never access the terrible secrets contained here. My ship is waiting nearby. I should go. We've saved countless lives today.
You can't leave Tatooine without giving me a goodbye kiss.
All this time, you've wanted a display of physical affection? I don't know what to say. Perhaps, if I were not a Jedi. Goodbye. May the Force protect you.
Wasn't sure I'd see you alive again, much less with that sensor computer. How did you get it?
Diago Hickson passed away unexpectedly, left me a generous inheritance.
He's dead? Good. I mean, for your reputation. Sorry I didn't get a chance to chat with him before he died. My holo malfunctioned.
That blob of a gangster took a real interest in you.
I'm sure he reacts like that to all the beautiful girls. With that sensor computer installed, this freighter will be a first-rate scout vessel. I'll patch it into the ship's rectenna before takeoff. You should notice a difference right away.
What exactly will that gizmo do for us?
Let's just say people will have a hard time sneaking up on us in space. Let's leave this sandball in our rear thrusters, Captain. Nocturne's fortune is out there waiting for us.
Something's on your mind. What is it?
Anojo bicho, ajo pania Maria Yoda, rokana kara reyam chechein avadu kamya karechi. Akayam upakaya kimata samajika basvaro da baharo chichiche ya kokasa otomnati.
They probably kicked you out because they didn't want to be reminded of how pathetic they are compared to you.
Carabavian, ana ugare, sankalanini, amamaro to dusmamenche. Amia, kasana, mandidarete to tuchige, sodi antampanimbo, putovam, e kanana babaji chocota. Timana kasamuya turdasa, undekito jamana sodo onkastara, bartuchimi memimita rastita, tiano yavi, buenaka, patolo yaconia.
You never quit, do you? I guess that's why we get along so well.
Pekajamina. Adoba ge banya kadoto. Eka biatinia atarita la bobeka jime. Jimine karana kite jito da mime mata a nabakora. Anuni sela. Ano jovicho ajo pania Maria Yoda. Rokana kara reyam chechein. Avadu kamya karechi.
I don't know about the Republic, but the Empire is never gonna take me down. We'll spend our lives making those imps miserable.
Asansi ki kasa ataribitu chop. Wichovi, ki saka paksi kayaka sambaleza ate pachi wicho piso saka to tayar karasum.
That sounds like slavery. Or worse, marriage. No thanks. Are you saying you'll walk out if I do something you don't like?
Speculation. Before my involuntary deactivation, I assumed deleting Republic troublemakers would be trivial. Having now witnessed you in action on multiple occasions, I am left to wonder how much I miscalculated that challenge.
I'm more interested in you accurately assessing Imperial troublemakers.
Analysis. I predict a 50.66% chance the Empire will win this war. Your activities have greatly lowered that figure, Master. Rumination. The Maker's path is circuitous indeed. Was I always pre-programmed to serve the Republic? Or does my reduced efficiency indicate I have strayed from the Maker's parameters? These questions dominate my processors.
Does it really matter why you serve me?
Tutorial. Everything matters, Master. I do not delete troublemakers independently. The Maker mark them for me. Query. Does it worry you that your Maker failed to provide comprehensive objectives? Are you comfortable acting randomly?
There's always a method to my madness, pal. Even when there isn't.
Commentary. Your ability to speak without saying anything is truly remarkable, Master. Continued use of my combat processes will eventually reveal the source of my inefficiency, shall we?
Nothing worse than coming to the realization that your parents were right. Can't stop thinking about Rona. My folks always said she'd come to no good in the big city. And there she is, a stooge for some spice smugglers.
I think you got through to her. She won't be there forever.
I wish I believed that. It's not like I didn't see it coming. Dr. Hope. I just didn't want to think that was really who Rona had fallen in with. That's what I get for trying to see the best in folks.
If there's any good in this galaxy, you'll be the one to find it.
I don't plan to stop giving anyone the benefit of the doubt. If I trust the wrong guy, maybe I get hurt. But if I'm too scared to help someone who really needs it, who knows how many people will suffer?
Thank you.